Dear mom, where is my daddy?
Kubo Billy Moises.
My mama tells me my daddy is a filthy witch who must have died at the beach with his mistress that bleach. So she is in pain whenever I talk to her about him. I really hate seeing my mama suffer. But is my daddy really that bad? Doesn't he wanna see me carry me on his shoulders? I wonder who my daddy is. My friends call the dads who they talk about. So 2004, when I was at 4, my mama told me that my daddy died at Pandya after being involved in a tragic road accident. But she tells me that she doesn't miss him or feel bad that my daddy died. So I feel as if my mama, she's always lying to me. My daddy's alive, he just hates me. So mama, where is my daddy?
I know, mama, I am wrong, but I'm tired of speculating. I'm sorry, but I ask you, mama, where's my daddy? I know, mama, I am wrong, but I'm tired of speculating. Yeah. I'm sorry, but I ask you, mama, where's my daddy?
So 2006, when I was at 6, I could see several men coming to our house at 6. Since I was as a small kid, I couldn't understand, but now I'm man enough to talk about it. Since we left it out, skipping meals is now norm. When is this all ending, mama? I need to get back to relaxing, I need to finish my studies. I don't know whether it was my uncle, neither my dad, who taught me how to speak, who taught me how to sing, who taught me how I can be a responsible father, yet I am missing a real father. I treasure you, my spiritual dad. Your word gives me spiritual invigoration. So with no heart inside, we are wrong. Everyone has a testimony, but at the end, there's always a ceremony. So maybe I am wrong, but writing really makes me strong. Others may write for the fame, others to establish the name, but this isn't a game, mama. I feel like I have a heart inside my heart. I feel like I have a heart inside my heart. Since you carried me in your stomach for 9 months, do we call the strength of a mother? My reverend says that I be like Jesus. But mama, you didn't tell me about John 3:16, that for God so loved the world that he gave out his only son, whatsoever believes in him shall not perish but have eternal life. You spoiled me, mama. You spoiled me. You could allow me to come with any girl of my choice to the house at any time. My mama, you didn't tell me about 1 Corinthians 6:17-21, that but he who joins himself to the Lord becomes spiritual one with him. You avoid immorality, and at the sin a man commits does not affect his body, but the man who is guilty of sexual immorality sins against his own body. Don't you know that your body is the temple of the Holy Spirit who lives in you and who was given to you by God? He bought for you a price, so use your body to glorify God. You spoiled me, mama. You spoiled me. Since I started using these things, how did you expect me to understand the book of Isaiah? So mama, I need my daddy back. And to all the children who are missing the dad, it's high time for you to ask, where is my daddy? Rapace.
I know, mama, I am wrong, but I'm tired of speculating. I'm sorry, but I ask you, mama, where's my daddy? I know, mama, I am wrong, but I'm tired of speculating. Yeah. I'm sorry, but I ask you, mama, where's my daddy?
Since I got the courage to speak everything I feel about me, when the days keep swinging, you forget what you bring it. Better family than we meant, would you despite that strength? Who can forget the love, girl? Mama, it's so a shame. Take it back, respect me, I never lied. I was young, mom, older, mama, daddy don't even bother when you mention my name. Does it hear and feel the same? I'm not a stranger, daddy. Why do you hate me so much? When I pray, the only blaze for my mama. I'm on the streets hustling, by the baddest man. It's so hard to deal with it. There's so much pain that I always regret. Are you so fed? Please tell me anything. I wanna know where my daddy is. Yeah, where my daddy is.
I know, mama, I am wrong, but I'm tired of speculating. I'm sorry, but I ask you, mama, where is my daddy? I know, mama, I am wrong, but I'm tired of speculating. I'm sorry, but I ask you, mama, where is my daddy?
Big Time Music.